With the Microsoft 365 Admin mobile app, you can manage your business on the go. To install the app, go to your device's App Store. Search for Microsoft 365 Admin, select it, install it, and open it. Select Sign In with an Admin account. Enter your global admin email address, select Next, enter your password, and select Sign In. On the app home screen, you can view your messages, service health, quick links, or open the menu to see more admin tasks. Here are some common tasks you can do with the app. For example, to reset a user's password, select Users, the user's name, then Reset Password. Choose if you want to require the user to change their new password when they first sign in. Then select Reset, choose Yes, and then OK. You can send the new password to the user in an email or in a text message. You can also use the app to add a user to a group. Select Groups. Select the group you want to add a user to, choose Edit Members, then Add a Member. Select the user you want to add, choose Yes, then OK. It's a good idea to turn on notifications to keep you on top of any important alerts. Open the menu, select Settings, then Notifications. Select the boxes next to Service Health and Message Center. Next time there's an announcement, you'll get an alert similar to this.